Edward, your time has come. No more shopping in the rain. No more trucking 45 miles to the Southern Mall. No thank you. No more Saturday night. And where are my kids? And on a personal note, as a beloved parent, it gives me great personal pleasure to share with you this, our wonderful mall, the new Midwood Mall.
Melody?
Believe me, Mr. Webster, it's perfectly all right. I do understand if you need someone a little more qualified.
You can start tomorrow. Here's your uniform.
Thank you so much, Mr. Webster. You won't be sorry. I'll do a real good job. Thanks a lot.
The driving force, the person that is responsible for all of this, the mayor of Midwood, Miss Karen Wilton. Hi.
Thank you all very much. Ladies and gentlemen, when I was campaigning for the office of mayor of this city, I made you some promises. And today, we see our efforts come to fruition. Ladies and gentlemen, we have finally succeeded in putting Midwood on the map. Today we have a new town center. We have new
jail. Good news.
You got it! Oh, that's great. And as we complete each phase of the mall project, we'll light another section of the mall model.
I don't know how she does it. She always looks so perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, phase one!
Thank you. Okay, folks, don't forget, I know some of you have already received your invitations to the Mall Investors 4th of July ceremony. Mark it on your calendar, and we'll see you all there. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Here you guys. Thanks. Bye. Melly, Susie, how you guys doing, huh?
They let you handle the food?
I promise not to spit in your yogurt.
Oh, I'll pass.
She'll have a vanilla buzz.
Okay, vanilla.
Trail mix.
Here you go. Melly, what are you gonna have?
I think I might have a vanilla also.
Oh, hey. Here's our extra.
Gross.
We'll share it with you guys, but really look, there's nothing for three.
Buzz off, Buzz.
I heard that one before.
Skylight over here, you've got four major department stores, 60 clothing stores. Speaking of which, gentlemen, if you're tired of this PR talk, we could stop here. Hello.
Can I help you?
I'll have a small vanilla, please. Hello, ladies.
Hi.
You enjoying the mall?
Oh, it's great. We both start working tomorrow.
Ah, great. Now, this is just what I'm talking about. New mall, new jobs. In fact, why don't we get a photograph with the ladies? You don't mind, do you?
No.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Thanks.
That's perfect.
Now, if you would like to go downstairs with me, I'll be glad to show.
Hello.
Hi.
I know this sounds corny, but you look familiar to me.
You look familiar, too.
That fire last year. I'm the one that took your picture when they brought you in.
You have a good memory.
That fire happened around here somewhere, didn't it?
Yeah, you're standing on it.
You know, you were pretty hysterical that night. I remember you kept saying you saw some guy.
Yeah, I saw him.
And you said he had a medal in his ear?
Yeah, some kind of religious symbol.
I don't know about you, but that sounds suspicious to me.
Yeah. Well, no one ever believed me. No investigation, nothing. Eric was murdered and nobody cared.
Wait. I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to press you. It's my reporter's instincts getting out of hand again. I'm Peter. Peter Baldwin.
I'm Melody Austin.
It's nice to meet you, Melody Austin.
It's nice to meet you.
I am sorry about your boyfriend.
Thanks. I guess I'm just not over it yet, that's all.
Surprise.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Orchids. I love orchids.
What's the matter?
They're just orchids.
You don't understand.
Nice flowers. Mel, what's wrong?
Buddy, I think it's time for a little talk.
What's wrong?
Look, I kind of overheard your conversation, you know, yours and Mel's.
Oh.
I got this special talent called supersonic hearing. I mean, I can listen to one conversation while the whole time I'm, like, involved in another, man. It's weird, but I've been doing it since I was a kid.
I'm impressed.
Look, anyway, look, I heard you were talking to Melody, right? You gotta lay off her. I mean, she's really been through a lot.
Why don't you let her tell me that?
Nope, absolutely not. You can't borrow my car. No, you already wrecked two this month.
But thanks a lot, Dad, okay? You know what? I'm just gonna take Mom's car.
And she and Eric, I mean, they were the perfect couple. You know, they were so in love. And she's just starting to get back to her normal thing, her normal life, you know?
So, what do you think? Is it arson?
It's me. I think someone dropped the ball in the investigation.
Yeah, me too. Hey, watch it.
See that kid? His dad owns this whole mall. Mm-hmm. Don't worry, the jerks running their family.
I didn't mean to upset her. Well,
don't worry about it. Melody doesn't talk to people she doesn't like.
Great. I knew I shouldn't have eaten that pizza last night. I hope it still fits.
Relax, Suze. You look great in everything.
I think I recognize you. I do, both of you. Yeah. Now, don't leave it on the floor. You've got to bend over and take it. Oh, yes, my dear. All right, here's a new one. Oh, yeah. Come on. Take it off. Oh, God. Oh, yes. Now the bra.
Hey, shut that damn thing off. Posner's coming in on 5.
There's some kind of strange knocking in the G-section ventilation ducts. Check it out.
Right, Chief. What the hell are you waiting on? Go check it out.
Hey, man, not now. Come on. It'll go away by itself anyway.
Go down there and check it out right now.
Susie, look at this. It's beautiful.
Oh, it's nice.
Yeah, but it's expensive.
My approach is simple. If you like it, buy it. Besides, you're employed now.
I can't. I gotta save my money for college.
I gotta save my money for college. I gotta save my money for college. Don't you ever do anything on impulse?
No.
Hey, girls, you wanna pull my chain?
Thank you.